as you know better than most, it's re-stirred these stories that there's some bad blood between you and the Chancellor going back through this coalition. I mean, what do you make of this claim? Seems incredible to me, from this new book, that the Chancellor regards you as thick.
Well, I heard and saw him the last couple of days saying it's completely untrue. But honestly, you know, I've been in this politics long enough, I've had plenty of insults general thrown at me. The Chancellor and George and I are very good friends, and I don't believe that he's ever said this. But honestly, if anybody out there believes that kind of thing, that's fine. I'm in good company. You know, Mrs. Thatcher was told she wasn't intelligent enough to run the country, and Winston Churchill was told he wasn't intelligent enough. I want determination and drive. We've got a job to do, and I'll let others debate levels of intelligence.
So he doesn't think you're thick?
No, absolutely not. But then, you know, I wouldn't mind either way. I'm really quite relaxed about it.
Well, I'm glad that we've clarified that.